Oh my God, luckily I was surrounded by beautiful women. Like you. But they call me. Oh my God, what are you doing here? This is for women. I couldn't say anything else, but this dude. This dude. Oh well, that was one story. Another story. I'm talking about years after being here in the United States, okay? I got away from my family. I'm not talking about my brothers. I'm not talking about my cousins. I'm talking about the people that know you that are from the same place you are. A lot of people end up helping you, and you don't even know who they are. And they're the ones that help you the most. Like someone promised here, like, oh my God, he picks lemons for me, honey. He's the motherfucker that picked the lemons. He's our champion from our field. That's me. I pick lemons, okay? So I meet this person after so many years that I didn't see him. And he told me, how many kids you got? I got four now, brother. Like, oh my God, you got four? I thought you only had two. I'm like, I got four. And this is the type of person you don't want to give too much information, right? I'm as smart as motherfucker. So he says, you got four kids with the same one? Yeah, bro, with the same one. Just with a different woman. With the same one, motherfucker!